is November, spring. After the bleak southern winter, color is returning to the land. Scarlet gorse and slipper flowers are in bloom. Fox cubs, just 2 weeks old. Already they're hard at work, figuring out their pecking order and exploring their new world. The guanacos have their own new. The fox cubs aren't quite sure what to make of their creatures. The calves, called chulecos, are kept together in a kind of guanaco nursery. Under adult supervision, they can safely play and socialize, and master skills they'll need to survive. When playtime is over, it's time for grooming. Rolling around in a dry hollow helps get rid of parasites before they settle in their thick fleece.